Look at those two guys sitting there, just camping in that corner, trying to pick me off. And then what is this guy doing camping with the sniper back there? And look at them spawning right there, trying to pick me off. I'm just going to turn around and pick them off right there. I am just unstoppable right now. And look at this, they're going to spawn again, and I'm just going to pick them off again. They just can't win right here. Anyway, what's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and I'm coming to you guys with some Black Ops 2 gameplay. I hope you guys do enjoy this. And the title of the video is correct, as I did get the Diamond Peacekeeper, and you see right there I die from because of that stupid Guardian thing. I hate those things so much. Anyway, I'm getting off topic already. But anyway, I did get the Diamond Peacekeeper today, so I wanted to get this video up for you guys. This was actually my first gameplay with the Peacekeeper, and this since I didn't make a video about the Peacekeeper yet, talking about it when I was gonna, I decided to make this video right now since I got it. Diamond already. So I'm gonna get right into my opinions on this gun and some tips I can give you guys with this gun. And I remember when I first made my first Revolution DLC map pack review video, I said that I didn't really like the Peacekeeper. I said that I had to use it without a silencer now, but I honestly, this is probably one of my favorite guns in the game now, and I'll get to that stuff when I get to the tips part of it. I just really like this gun because it's a long-range gun, and you don't have to rush all the time, and I don't like to have to rush all the time. That's just something that I really like about this gun that I might really like. You see right here, I don't really rush up into their spawn too much. I don't like to get the gun-on-gun actions as much as I usually do with this gun, because I'll usually lose the gunfights. And anyway, now let's get into some of the tips on this gun I have for it, because I have a couple of them, because I did struggle with this gun in the beginning, and if you guys play with me, you guys know I did rage a little bit after using this gun, but I always rage when a new map pack comes out or when a new game comes out. That's just how I am. I am a rager, and you guys know that, definitely. Anyway, some tips I have for you guys is definitely you need a silencer for this gun. I said that I don't like the silencer in my first video I made with this gun, and I was definitely wrong with that. I said that I thought the damage would be a little off, but after using it a little more and putting the silencer on, I feel like it doesn't even need the... I feel like it's just something that you can put on. You don't need the silencer, but I tend to like to use the silencer. That's just what I like. Definitely, you don't want to have any close-range gunfights a lot. You see, I'll go down to drop shot a lot just in case, because... actually, I always drop shot, but you might want to drop shot a little bit, because it is a little hard to win a gunfight with this gun up close, because it has a pretty small RPM or something like that, the rounds per minute or something like that. I think it's only like 745, something like that. I might be wrong, but anyway... This video is coming up to an end. I didn't really have too many tips on it. You just have to get used to this gun, really. That's all you really need to do. Once you're used to this gun, it's a really good... You see right here, I'm doing pretty good with this gun. That's all I'm going to talk about in this video, though. I hope you guys did enjoy. It was just my little opinions and a couple of tips I had for you guys. I do love this gun, actually. It's one of my favorites in the game. So if you did like this video and you do like this gun, let me know in the comments down below and tell me how you like it, how you use it, what attachments you use on it. Anything really about the gun, and I will see you guys in my next video, which will hopefully be tomorrow, and if not, definitely the next day. Maybe be a COD video or a Madden video. We'll see. I guess I'll surprise you. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, leave me a like, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good day, and peace, guys.